Welcome everyone to my channel. Today I have a collective thrift and garage sale haul for you. So hit that like button if you enjoy these type of videos. Also, if you're new to my channel and you enjoy simple and thrifted living, DIYs, and homemaking, then I would appreciate you subscribing to my YouTube community because that is what I do most of my videos on. So I'm gonna jump right in with my haul. All right, so the first item I got was at our local thrift store, and it is a enamel bowl for 45 cents. So I thought that was a great find. It does have lots of chips on it, but that's okay. And it's worn out a little bit there. It says made in Poland. So I thought that would be really fun to have, and it's the farmhouse style. Be great to put like tomatoes and avocados in on my window when they need to ripen a little bit more. All right, and the next item I found is this pitcher, and I thought it would be adorable. I surpassed this last week and didn't pick it up because it actually says this on the front. It says State Bank of Alcester, 1997. However, I don't know why I didn't think of this before, but I can just turn around and you don't know the difference. It'll be great for floral arrangements, just decor on my shelves in my kitchen now that my kitchen's fully done. It doesn't say where it was made or anything like that. It's really sturdy, heavy duty. This was $1.50, and again, be really cute. Okay, I have been looking for Corel dishware for quite some time. Each plate was, I want to say, 35 cents. I've actually been using them for a while. They're the ones with the green ring around the edge. Very simple. But it works when I had my nieces over just to give them little snacks on. You can drop them easily and they just hold up really well. They stack so well because they're so thin. So 45 cents for four plates I thought was a good buy. Or 35 cents. I don't remember what one. Okay, the next item I was not sure about. This lamp, as you can tell, was spray painted once already with this bright silver because it doesn't even match the shade. It was $6 originally, but I asked for it for $5, and the lady even said if it doesn't work, I can take it back. But I want something for my guest room. I'll probably spray paint it white. I've been kind of having this obsession with spray painting lots of things white, so I'll do that and hopefully we'll see if it works. Okay, the rest of the items I found are clothing pieces. This was 50% off at my thrift store. It is the brand Serenade or something, Serenade. I like the mustard color, and in my music room where I teach, I'm a teacher, it gets warm, so it'd be nice to have sleeveless with a sweater over top, and so this was $2.50. All right, the next shirt I got was also 50% off from Rue 21. I was really debating on this, but I like how it gets longer in the back, and again, it'll look good with the sweater over top. It does have the tie in front. It'll be good for our casual Fridays. I just think it'll be really cute, more of a fall shirt, just because it's the green and gray color. So I think that was $2.50 as well. The next two items here I got at a garage sale this last weekend. This is a Belle de Tour, something like that. It's just a little vest, I think that's what you'd call it. It was 50 cents. It has a little pocket. I love having pockets and things to carry your phone around with at work or something. So it'll be cute with a long sleeve underneath. And yeah, it'll just be really adorable. Nice black sweater. Okay, my final clothing item here are these Loft skinny jeans. I got them for $1 at the garage sale. They are a tad faded, but I'm okay with that because I won't wear them super long here in the fall. And I just kind of like the faded blue look, and for $1 it wasn't too bad. So my Loft jeans, the front pockets are kind of like those faux, oh, they zip. I didn't even notice, a zipper front pocket. So that's cool. And then good to have pockets again, like I said. Okay, so that is it for my thrift and garage sale haul. I am going to be doing a fall fashion video for back to school next week. So if you like seeing these clothing items, you'll see some of them put together in a video as well, which I'm super excited about because it's a collab. But anyways, if you enjoyed this, don't forget to like and subscribe if you are new. And I will talk with you in my next video. Have a blessed and wonderful day. Bye.